so lame they don't have co-ed dorms here.
Yes, because I want Nathan Prescott in the room next door.
Good point.
Wait here. Give me the signal if Nathan or anybody shows up.
I won't let you down, Batmax.
Now I just have to find Nathan's room.
Every photographer should have one blurry Bigfoot shot. This can only be Nathan's room. Now I need to find Nathan's phone. That monochrome camera is brand new and costs about $6,000. Bastard. I thought Victoria had the photo bling, but once again, the Prescott's rule. I don't think this prescription has helped Nathan. Let's see what Nathan hides in here.
Nathan is way into this party. Bad sign.
Now I remember why I hate you, and why Kate will get justice. Oh man, Sean Prescott might be Nathan's real problem. Too bad Nathan isn't more like his sister. She sounds awesome, and far away. Yes, Nathan sure needs diet pills. This is strong stuff. Nathan likes his tortured subjects way too much. These films all have a dark pattern. Holy shit! That's the gun Nathan used on Chloe. A gift from... Nathan took this from Kate's altar. Why? What is with this dude?
Nathan Prescott, All-American teen. Damn, Nathan. That's a nice shot. It's so damn creepy, but the guy has his own style. I don't think one book can guide the Prescotts. That must be the lamp Chloe broke when Nathan drugged her. Whale songs? Maybe this is the only soothing thing Nathan ever hears. He has everything in here that is so Chloe. Oh my God! Chloe! I really hope they were all consenting models. That looks like a totally fun show. Even Nathan has a light side. What the hell are all those marks on the floor? Let's find out what you're hiding. Oh yes, little phone. You are mine now. Now I have Nathan's phone, so I can show it to Chloe. Well, before Nathan comes back.
Damn, Max, you're finally back. I got worried. So, what did you find?
His room was clean and creepy. Check this out.
Boom, Nathan. We got you by the balls, fucker.
What are you doing in my dorm? You're such a nosy bitch, Max.
Stop right there, Nathan.
Make me ho. Max, I got this. Get the fuck out of my face. You are so fucking dead! Get off me, bro!
Warren, stop it! Come on!
Oh, my head! Why are y'all looking at me like that, huh? You and you, you're all dead!
Let's go, now!
Plus, my dad is on his way. You're all fucked! He owns you!
Even if Nathan definitely deserved a beating, we should try to be better than that. Damn, that was intense. Warren, thank you so much.
For what?
For headbutting Nathan Prescott. That was awesome.
I don't know. I almost went crazy there. Like Nathan.
You're not anything like him.
Good to know. So where are you going? I better stick with you guys. Just in case you need me to get my Hulk on again. Or should I call the cops on Nathan?
No police. Not yet. So maybe you better...
Warren, me and Max have to do this on our own. No offense.
It's cool. Whatever I can do to help.
What you can do is find out anything you can about Nathan's father.
I'm on it. Between the snow and eclipse, I'm assuming the apocalypse is around the corner.
And thank you. Seriously. I'll call you later.
You better. I'm feeling pretty alpha now.
Yes, you are.
Man, that guy is so fucking in love with you.
I know.
He really did give a serious beatdown to Nathan.
It was a little scary to watch him do that.
Now let's make a date with Frank.
Will he even answer you?
Frank always answers when he wants money. Like I said, Frank wants to see me right now.
Let's not keep him waiting.
I hate seeing those poor whales like that.
Me too. I just think of their families in the ocean out there looking for them. Well, that asshole's gonna help us find Rachel.
Or what? You'll actually shoot him? Chloe, do not count on my rewind. Seriously.
Obviously, I'm not counting on you. That's why I have a gun. And I might even save you someday.
About time.
I am so going to hit you. There's no way we could have guessed this is what would happen to us when we grew up.
I'm looking forward to the day when we can just go on a road trip to Portland.
Fuck yeah. You, me, and Rachel.
Absolutely. So let's play this cool, okay? Just talk to Frank so we can get that code for the book from him. That's all.
Got it. No dicking around.
Let's roll. It blows my mind that I was just here with Chloe in an alternate reality. Frank doesn't need tinted windows when they're this dirty.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins. You should have come alone.
She's my partner.
Yeah, or bodyguard. So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
I don't have the money. Yet.
Oh, really? Then why did you text me that you did?
Because I wanted to tell you in person.
Oh, I'm truly touched, Chloe. Now why are you losers really here?
We just want to ask you some questions.
You have some serious lady balls. No. Jesus, okay. Okay. But I'm not getting you high.
Frank, we're not here to get high.
No, you don't look like the type. Not like Chloe here. So what do you hardy boys want?
Just the names of some of your clients.
Oh, is that all? Oh, well, why didn't you just tell me? How about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at it?
You don't get it, man. This is for a good cause.
No, man, I do not get it. Especially from a weirdo like you. You know, I hate the way you talk to me like you know more than I do.
No, I'm not. I...
Oh, Christ, I hate you, Blackwell shits. You expect everything for free. You're not getting any handouts from me. I work for a living, you understand?
Yes, Frank. Without those Blackwell shits as customers, you wouldn't have any work at all. Dude, you're a drug dealer.
You snobby whores. Don't come into my home and judge me. That's why I go to church. And you want something from me? How about a blade up the ass, huh?
Calm down, Frank. Let's just talk.
Don't you ever tell me what to do. Get it, bitch? Get it?
Step the fuck back now!
Papadou! You fucking killed my dog!
Oh my god!
Oh no! Chloe...
I just shot a man... and his dog. I killed Frank Bowers.
You saved my life, Chloe. It was self-defense for both of us.
Max? Frank is really dead.
I know. But we can't stop now. We have to find that code. Fast.
Before the cops come.
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Sorry, Frank. I'm sorry.
Jesus. Chloe actually killed Frank. She'll never forgive herself. Or forget this. And only I can change it. Listen, Chloe. I can tell you for a fact that this will not go well.
Max, I should have known you would be kind and rewind. So tell me exactly what I need to do here.
You won't like this, but you need to get rid of that gun.
No, Max, I don't like that at all. But I trust you. And girl, if I need that gun, you better rewind fast. I don't have the money. Yet.
Oh, really? Then what? Oh!
What?
Yeah.
There's...
Yeah.
Come on.
Right.
Frank.
What?
Look, Frank, we're only...
Shit.
I love dogs.
Yeah.
Yes.
You...
Rachel said she gave you one of her favorite photos. That proves how much she cares. And you care. That's why you have to help.
How the hell did you know about that photo? That's my favorite picture of her. I can look at it anytime and she'll always be there for me. I can't stand not knowing where she is. Not hearing her voice or her laugh anymore.
We can change all that. It's up to you.
Help us find her, Frank. Please. We really need your client list.
Well, if there's a chance in hell, you two dorks can find Rachel. Yeah, I'll take it. My dog isn't barking at you, so I guess that's a good sign.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, Frank. Seriously.
It's hard to take you characters seriously, but I want to. Good luck.
Cool, Frank gave up the code to help us. Rachel must have seen something good in him. Chloe, are you okay?
I'm glad things worked out okay with Frank. It's nice to have one less enemy in Arcadia Bay.
Amen to that. I better focus on this board and start tying these clues together. And that's all she wrote. Please let me find some clues about Nathan in here. Oh yes, now we're finally getting somewhere. Chloe. Let's plug in these numbers and see if they lead to an actual address.
Aye, aye, Captain. Here we come, Rachel.
We've printed everything we need. Now it's time to focus on the big board. Let's look at Frank's drug deals during the week of the party. I bet I could suss out some major clues in Frank's account book. If I could decipher the damn code names. The game is on. Now, talk to us, account book. Tell us everything. Let's see if I can find any deal Frank made with Nathan or the Vortex Club. Oh, yes. These are all the times and places for Frank and Nathan's deals. That's it, Max.
Hey, Max, see if you can put together all those Rubik's clues. Just holla if you need any info while I go online to make sure we haven't missed anything.
I have to analyze Nathan's messages. What could help me unlock this phone? Okay, Max, let's blow this code up and go home.
Max, I know we can snap all these pieces together.
Roger that. I'm gonna study the board and try to connect all these dots. Let's start hacking. Oops, bad code. Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy. You locked it, dumbass. Booyah! Let's find out what Nathan Prescott has been trying to hide. Yes. This is all about Nathan trying to score for the Vortex Club party. Nathan was jonesing hard the night of the party. He didn't have enough drugs. Drug dealer drama. God, Nathan. You're out of control. So it was you. Now I can officially call you a psycho stalker. No, Nathan, it's time for you to watch out. Asshole. Is this from Nathan's father? That's brutal. Take a breath, Max. Go through all this data and you can find out where Nathan took Kate after the party. Chloe, this is definitely the place.
Let me dig up some more clues here. Nope. Nothing, Max. There's nothing here. Just a shitty old barn.
Let's keep searching and find out who owns this haunted barn.
I'm on this. Hold on. Somebody named Harry Aaron Prescott.
I'm shocked. Should we call the police?
Fuck that. You know the police here are like Nathan's private security, right?
That's so messed up.
As you've noticed, this whole town is messed up. We can't trust anybody, except each other. So we have to go out to that farmhouse by ourselves.
I was afraid you'd say that. We could call Warren since he kicked Nathan's ass.
It's just the two of us, nobody else. And I'm not scared at all. You have the power. I feel like we're this close to finding Rachel. We have to find her, Max.
We will. But remember, my power isn't infinite. We still have to be careful. Do you hear, Chloe?
Yes, sir. I know. But we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
Whoa, check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Dude, somebody was just here.
Then we need to get in that barn.
These are thick tracks and definitely fresh. Chloe is so damn fearless. Rick, Chloe is so damn fearless. Where does that come from?
God damn it, open! Chloe, I found the front door. Come on.
Oh, yes. Maximus rules.
God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over.
Come on, Supermax. Hey, check out this old chest.
A little louder, Chloe. Jeez, that is ancient.
Jackpot. Old shit.
No. Look closer.
Harry Aaron Prescott and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescotts bring bomb shelter boom to town.
My scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area.
Old Prescott clippings. But that can't be the only thing here.
This tractor has paid its dues.
Talk about home on the range.
There's no way this rusty-ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys. Nothing here. So many haystacks, so few needles. Huh. These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th movie.
No more secrets, Sean Prescott.
Just rotting wood. Nothing here.
if a zombie shows up, I have my weapon. So many haystacks, so few needles. Even Harry Aaron Prescott was into selfies. Chloe would make a great detective, too. Okay, there's no reason for anybody to drive out here. But there must be. I guess the Prescotts were just born bastards. There's no way this rusty-ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys. Ah, the good old days.
No more secrets, Sean Prescott.
Whoa. What is this? It's totally brand new. Why? Huh. These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th movie. If a zombie shows up, I have my weapon. No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
Ring. Ring.
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked. I got this. I hope.
Let me know the second you need any help.
I should go... Chloe, can you give me a hand?
Sidekick at your service. Hop up and away, Supermax.
I dig having minions.
Here's the other end of the rope. Here's the other end of the rope. Huh.
Please be careful up there, Max.
That looks sturdy enough to stand on. Nope. I can't pull this rope without tearing my flesh off. I need to hook this up to something heavier. That looks sturdy enough to stand on.
Tell me if you need any help.
Here's the other end of the rope. Have to get through this monster padlock first.
Damn, lots of info here.
There's no way this rusty-ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys. Here's the other end of the rope.
Please be careful up there, Max.
Here's the other end of the rope. So that didn't work at all.
Scope out the perimeter, Max. There has to be more here than this crate.
Chloe, can you give me a hand?
Sidekick at your service. Hop up and away, Supermax.
I dig having minions.
No more secrets, Sean Prescott.
Max Giver strikes again.
Damn, lots of info here.
Damn, this is heavy.
What is this?
Jackpot. Do I even need to say how weird this is?
He just did. Who built this kind of place?
A Prescott, of course. This bunker is so surreal. First a padlock, then a digicode. Someone really doesn't want visitors.
Yes! I thought that only worked in the movies.
Open sesame.
Stocked and ready for the apocalypse. This must have cost a fortune. Come on.
What the hell is this? Whoa. This says it all about Nathan. He needs help. Tape in a bunker is always a bad sign. I guess Nathan needs the most expensive printer in the world.
Everything is sketchy as fuck, but nothing about Rachel here.
I've never seen so much pricey equipment before.
Keep searching, Chloe.
Ah, the Apocalypse Entertainment System.
Look at all this weird shit. Come on, let's see what this shit is all about.
We are. Okay. A binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Look, the next one says Kate.
Oh no, Kate. No.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post-shots, right? Right?
Chloe, look at her face. She's out of it.
Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Oh my god. Rachel. This picture is framed different. Rachel is awake and fucking furious. Rachel is passed out and she has something in her mouth. This shot is so staged. I can't believe it's real. I can't. Kate looks so doped up. She has no idea. At least Kate was asleep through all this bullshit. Let's see what's in here. Oh my god. No. Whoa. What is going on between Nathan and his father?
Slow down! Wait for me!
I know exactly where I'm going! Look, this is it! This is it! Are you gonna help me, Max?
Chloe, stop! Look.
Please, no.
Oh, that smell.
Rachel. No, Rachel, no, no. Please, not her.
Chloe.
Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry.
I loved her so much! How can she be dead? What kind of world does this? Who does this?
I hope Nathan enjoys his last party.
Chloe, we can go right to the cops. We have proof.
Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her. So we could get real justice. And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is gonna get in my way. Especially with your help. Right?
I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
You're right. Look at the outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is that?
It can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
Possible.
Beautiful. I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool.
You're not listening. Something major is going down.
That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you all right after today?
I'm glad you stopped me. Nathan is dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Hey. I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty. Just one picture.
Action.
We've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra-violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon.
Hi, can I take your phone or anything? No, I didn't see any tablet with cat pics.
Okay, Chloe, where the hell are you?
All these clothes.
It is kind of...
Hey, Max. Welcome to the end of the world. Do you want me to check anything in?
No thanks, Stella. Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
What girl?
She had blue hair, dressed like a punk. I've seen her putting up those Rachel Amber posters. I'm stuck here, so I'm sorry I can't help you.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Who hired you?
Mr. Jefferson asked me because he knows I don't have a lot of money, even with my job and scholarship. I'm not cool enough for this school.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Well, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
I'm not in the mood, but still, this could be an interesting shot.
I'm never leaving this toilet.
This is my last Vortex Club party.
I'm going in.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay?
I don't give a shit about being a member. I just want to talk
Victoria
to Nathan.
Victoria specifically told me not to let you in. Nice try. Too bad you're not a member.
Listen!
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club.
Starts in one.
Is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight. I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list. Should I warn her?
Yeah, that would be wicked.
I'm trying. Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. You still pissed about me taking your picture?
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh killed herself in front of you and me, everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
I blame Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party! Everybody is wasted! What do you want from me?
Some humanity, Victoria.
You're the one who got suspended, Max. And I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through. So I'm not the only problem child here.
This is bigger than a problem child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
You have talent, Victoria. You don't have to push people out of their way.
You don't understand. My parents own a gallery. I know how this art game has to be played. It's brutal.
No, it's art. You don't have to play their way. Mr. Jefferson doesn't talk that way, and he's famous.
Yeah, Mr. Jefferson probably won't be choosing my photo. I'm not as talented as I thought.
Yes, you are. But we shouldn't have to choose between talent and kindness. I hope.
Hard to believe, but I don't always make the best choices. Do you think it's like fate we're not supposed to be friends?
Maybe, but who says we have to be enemies?
Whoever makes that decision.
That would be us, Victoria.
Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for the reasons you think.
Oh, you look so serious.
Victoria, enough of this high school bullshit. We're adults now. So listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know you're close to Nathan, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take her someplace. Dark.
Oh my god. And I'm the drama queen?
Touché. But I am not fucking around you.
Sorry, but no. No way. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not. You have to believe me.
I don't believe anything you say. You're full of shit. Oh, hi, I'm Max Caulfield, and I'm so sensitive that butterflies make me cry.
Well, will you listen?
No, I won't. You're just pissed because you didn't enter a photo in the contest and that Mr. Jefferson is going to pick me. A real artist would have busted ass to win if you just want to take your little retro selfies. That is so fucking lame and lazy, Max. Just go find a community college.
Victoria, please don't do this. Especially after what happened with Kate. Can't you see I'm serious?
That's your problem, Max. This is a party, and it's the end of the world, so I am going to get so wasted, even you won't bother me anymore. I'll let Nathan know if he finally shows up. Adios.
Au revoir.
Okay, I tried. She's not gonna believe me over her Vortex Club partner. Oh, good. Chloe's here.
Here you are. Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the locker.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
Chloe, you made it!
Hey, Mr. Jefferson!
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
I was just looking for Nathan.
Uh-huh. I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max.
Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. Look, I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes Contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering. Now, this is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is... Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Oh my god!
Thank you so much, Mr. Jefferson. It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to the memory of Kate Marsh. She was the real everyday hero of Blackwell. Thank you.
You suck, Victoria.
Victoria won. Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. No. Yes, I can.
Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Christ. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us. Kill him over and over.
Look, we can't track Nathan if you're not going to be cool.
Max, please hurry! Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Don't look, Chloe.
Oh! No!